The government will consider designating Pohang as a special disaster zone following Wednesday's earthquake. At a press briefing Thursday, Finance Minister Kim Dong-yeon said the government will first check the damages and losses in Pohang before considering the designation. He added the finance ministry will seek ways to give fiscal support for those affected and use emergency funding if needed.